7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2.
The Atlanta Falcons have fired offensive coordinator Steve Sarkasian, defensive coordinator Marquand Manuel and special teams coordinator Keith Armstrong one day after the end of the team's first losing season since 2014. Falcons owner Arthur Blank said recently he still has confidence in coach Dan Quinn and general manager Thomas Dimitroff, but changes were expected after a 7-9 finish. There was no delay, with the firings confirmed by the team on Monday. The Falcons closed with three straight wins, including Sunday's 34-32 win at Tampa Bay, but it wasn't enough to save the jobs of the coordinators. Only 2 years after their 2016 Super Bowl season, the Falcons were hurt by injuries and inconsistent play this season, Quinn's fourth as head coach.